Well, some people want to change that, and they want you to think more about cheese, because today was the Maine Cheese Guild's annual Open Creamery Day, Paul. Creameries all over the state opened their doors so Mainers could learn the stories behind more than 150 artisan cheeses.
The cheese industry in Maine is fairly young. In that respect, the consumer base has a lot to learn. But they seem like they're willing to learn, and they seem very receptive to it. And Maine's coming a long ways.
You could even meet some of the cows and goats that produce the milk that becomes the cheese for these farms.